Good morning, students. Today we are discussing about the spherical mirror. So the spherical mirror is nothing but a small part or a segment of the spherical surface is known as spherical mirror. This is considered as spherical surface. Here a small part of small part or small segment of a spherical surface is known as spherical mirror. Here the spherical mirror consists two curved edges. Generally spherical mirrors are classified into two types, like convex and second one is concave mirror. Here the concave mirror is nothing but a small segment when the light reflections from inner edge of the spherical segment. Inner edge of the spherical segment, this is incident light. The incident light is incident inner side of the spherical segment, then it's reflected from the inner edge of the spherical segment. That kind of mirror is known as concave mirror. So another one is convex mirror. The reflection, when the light reflection from outer edge of the spherical segment, this is known as convex mirror. So simply say that concave mirror is nothing but the, when the light when the reflection takes from inner edge of the spherical segment is known as concave mirror. When the reflection takes from outer edge of the spherical segment is known as convex mirror. So present we discuss about the basic terms associated with spherical mirror. Basic terms associated with the spherical mirror. So first of all, center of curvature. Which is denoted by C. Center of curvature is the, so this is a spherical surface. A small segment takes from spherical surface is known as spherical mirror. Here the center of the center of curvature C is defined as center of the spherical surface which the mirror takes part. Which the mirror takes part is known as center of curvature. So what is pole? P nothing but pole. Here the midpoint of the spherical segment, midpoint of the spherical segment is known as pole, which is denoted by P. Or it is also defined as the geometric center of the spherical segment is known as pole, which is denoted by also P. The line joining from the center of curvature and pole is known as principal axis. So this is known as principal axis. Principal axis is denoted by, so it is defined as the line joining from center of curvature and pole of the spherical segment is known as principal axis. So this is principal axis. So what is center of radius of curvature? The radius of curvature is denoted by R. So here the radius of curvature is defined as the radius of spherical surface which a small part of spherical mirror is known as radius of curvature. So radius of curvature is denoted by capital R. So it is defined as the radius of sphere which the small part of mirror is takes from spherical surface is known as radius of curvature, which is denoted by capital R. So next we are discussing about principal focus. Principal focus, which is denoted by capital F. So this is the concave mirror. Outer edge is polished. The reflection shaft takes from inner edge of the spherical segment. So this is the principal axis. The light rays are incident parallel to the principal axis. They are reflected. They are way off. So principal focus, this is considered as a concave mirror. This is the principal axis of concave mirror. This is the pole of the concave mirror. When the light rays incident parallel to the principal axis, parallel to the principal axis, after reflection, they are meet at one point. They are meet at one point. So after reflection, they are meet at one point on principal axis. That kind of point is known as principal focus. Principal focus is defined as when the light rays are incident parallel to the principal axis, after reflection, they are meet at or come out at one point. That kind of point is known as principal focus of concave mirror. This is concave mirror. For example, we are discussing about convex mirror. So this is convex mirror. Outer edge is when the reflections are takes a part of from the surface of outer edge. So this is the principal axis. When the light rays are incident parallel to the principal axis, after reflection, they are diverted at one point. Divert at one point. That point is known as principal focus. So, how we can define principal focus? When the light rays parallel to the principal axis, they are convert or divert after reflection at a point on the principal axis is known as principal focus. For example, for concave mirror, after reflection, the light rays are converted one point. That point is known as principal focus. For convex mirror, after reflection, they are diverted from one point. They are diverted from one point. That kind of point is known as principal focus of convex mirror. Okay. Once again, we are repeated. So, what is spherical mirror? Spherical mirror is a small segment of spherical surface that is known as spherical mirror. So generally spherical mirrors are classified into two types, like concave mirror and convex mirror. Concave mirror is nothing but when the reflection takes from inner edge or inner surface of the spherical segment is known as concave mirror. When the reflections are takes from outer edge of the spherical segment is known as convex mirror. So the basic terms associated with spherical mirror is known as, first one is center of curvature. Simply say that center of curvature, which is denoted by C, it is defined as center of curvature is the center of the sphere, center of the sphere which the mirror takes a part. That is known as center of curvature. So what is pole? Pole nothing but the midpoint of the spherical segment. The spherical segment is known as pole. It is also defined as geometric center of the spherical segment. That is known as pole. Here pole is denoted by P. The line joining from the center of curvature and pole of the mirror is known as principal axis. So next, what is radius of curvature? Radius of curvature is denoted by R. Simply say that radius of curvature of a sphere is defined as radius of sphere which the mirror takes a part is known as radius of curvature. So next one is principal focus. Simply we define principal focus is when the light rays are incident parallel to the principal axis, they are converged or diverged at one point after the reflection. So that kind of point is known as principal focus, which is denoted by F. Okay. So for concave mirror, after reflection they are meet at one point. For convex mirror, after reflection they are diverted at one point.